Hi, I'm Chris Garabedian, and now I'll tell you how NASA's space technology has changed life on Earth. NASA has created many robots for space missions. Now, NASA is creating robot scouts to act like beacons to help triangulate coordinates for potential landing sites. NASA also wants these robots to act like relay points for a wireless network so the robots can communicate with one another, astronauts, and people on Earth. But while NASA was designing and creating these robots, soldiers in the Middle East were getting injured or killed because of off-road explosives. To solve this problem, Exponent Incorporated, an engineering consulting firm, developed the Multifunctional Agile Remote Control Robot, or MARCBOT. It is being used by soldiers to search out and identify improvised explosive devices, or IEDs. NASA became involved with the project. Engineers at Marshall Space Flight Center replaced the MARCBOT's equipment with NASA's equipment, including its camera. NASA then showed the improved MARCBOT to the Army. The soldiers were impressed and wanted these design changes in future models. The MARCBOT 4 now features a much larger range, removable remote control antennae allowing U.S. troops to operate the robots from inside armored vehicles, and a much higher resolution camera. It also features a more rugged system to move the camera, an additional battery, and more power so the robots can climb hills and off-road obstacles more easily. This is how the MARCBOT works. If soldiers come across a mysterious box, they take out their MARCBOT to go see if it is an IED or a safe, harmless box. If the box is an IED, then the soldiers take out another robot to go and defuse the bomb. Now the soldiers are trying to determine whether the box is an IED or not. Now the soldiers will send another robot to go and defuse the IED. This is only one way NASA's technology and innovation has helped people on Earth. Every day, NASA scientists and engineers are designing new things. Thanks to NASA's modern-day technology, life here on Earth has become safer and more convenient.